Hello my friends, I'm Geanne and this is the time-lapse for my drawing of day 18 of the Inktober Challenge. Today's word is filthy and I wanted to draw a dog at first who was playing in the mud and being all, well, you know, filthy. But I decided to go for a different kind of drawing since two of my markers don't work anymore. And now I have to throw number three away as well because that one doesn't work properly either. That leaves me only with the darkest color after this, so from now on it is going to be a real challenge to make a cool piece of art. So now the Inktober challenge truly begins, you know. On this drawing you can see a young boy drinking from a bowl filled with filthy water, and it's really sad that a lot of people still don't have clear drinking water, and it makes me wonder why all the rich people don't help them out. For instance, if I had tons of money, I would definitely do whatever I can to help others. And even now, while I don't have a lot of money, I still give stuff away for free, like my clothing, and that came from when I was younger. Because when I was younger and I didn't fit my clothes anymore or didn't play with some toys anymore, I gave them away to this old lady. I packed it in a bag and she would take all the bags and go with a huge truck filled with all the stuff to Poland, where she gave it all to poor children that lived in orphanages, who didn't have any pieces of clothing, like they were just walking around in their underwear and didn't have anything else than that. So yeah, it was really a cool thing. It's different than giving money to charity, like, you know for sure that whatever you give away, that it goes to people who truly need it. And I spoke to my grandmother a while ago and she said that she still is doing it while she is already over 90 years old. And we honestly need more people like that woman in the world. Around the young boy in the drawing, you can see that I drew a lot of circles. And what I wanted to imply was stress and a mess, and yeah, it's just a bit of expressionism. You can see that the lines are a mess, and that's how the situation there is in those kind of countries, and I can imagine that it's very stressful there, and yeah, I feel for those people, you know. But that was it for today, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit a like and subscribe to my channel to see more of me, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye, the end.